40 here, Tanner Max. Box one for Tony Nobes. Been strongly back, missing Grace at $6. Green light, we're set to race. We're over the 455 metres. They're right to run. Away they go. Pace in the middle, Sky Princess now getting going. Tanner Max back at the tail early, missing Grace and finding the lead is Sky Princess. Tanner Max got a check. Sky Princess led, digging for gold. Then Highly Praised, Tanner Max and missing Grace. The two fancies are out the back. They race to the turn. Sky Princess, the roughie being tackled, bumped there with digging for gold. Tanner Max chiming in now. Oh, down the outside, sweeping to the lead and tearing away from them. Tanner Max won it well. Second either digging for gold or Sky Princess. That's a heads up and down situation there. Then Highly Praised and missing Grace back at the tail. The time here is around 25:80. Well, had to overcome a little bit of bother, but gee, and clear running at the top of the straight just put them away. The shorty Tanner Max stretched on for a big win. Second pretty close. Not sure who's got that. Number one first, Tanner Max, has been too good here for Tony Nobes. Second goes away the four, Sky Princess. So add some value to the Quiddella for Tara Rasmussen. And third going the way of two, digging for gold for Debbie Stupos. So numbers are 1-4-2, 7-4, 25-78 after Murray Bridge, race number six.